Hello and welcome back to the Tomb Kings Let's Play for Total Warhammer 2. Last time, guys, we took the city that this army is sitting at, but really quick, we gotta go and let's just make sure we get that, because those buffs are nice. So whoever he's around is just gonna become like a pretty tough unit to beat. We took the capital province of this city, we took the capital city of this province. Wow, I totally flipped those around. But anyways, moving on. We do have a little bit of at least an income coming in between our buildings now. It's not great, but it's starting to improve. Next turn, we're actually going to be launching our attack on the Cult of Pleasure, because the Hacks of War actually is going a lot better than I thought it would. I thought we'd lose a lot more. And then with having this building in this settlement, we're actually going to be able to recruit in a few new troops up there. And then when our new army is ready in 10 turns, it'll actually be able to recruit some decent soldiers. We'll be able to get some Karnins and some archers in it, along with some swords. Which at least will give it a little bit more than just a spear and archers, or a spear slash sword spam. Which will be good for us, and terrible for them. Okay. Nanograd is just going crazy. Their strength is so much stronger than us. At least we don't have to deal with them. At least this group of wandering beastmen is a non-aggression with us. So they're actually going through and destroying cities, which is awesome. The Cult of Pleasure made a peace agreement with the Forgebound. Interesting. Okay, we discovered an ambusher, but he is non-aggressing with us. What is going on here? You are still raiding my territory. Alright. That is ending now. Move out. You are going to end him with extreme prejudice. We'll put money in here. This is going to be an economic province. We're actually going to spend the funds to build that as well. Not really going to be training a ton more of those birds. But what the heck? What do we got going on here? Down here, our Tomb King got a level. Nice. Recruitment for Tomb Princes, Melee Guard. That doesn't really help. Oh, I can only pick one of these. Okay. Well, I'm not going to get any of you in this army. Tomb Prince's recruitment would be nice, but we don't really have Tomb Guard, nor do I plan on putting them in this army. We do have archers and an ambush chance for casualty and punishment. We could get a Casket of Souls in here, actually, that'd be good. Well, before we do anything else, let's go. We don't have them in here. We don't have them in here. You have archers in your army, though. So let's get some archers. You are going to go... we don't have enough arm. We don't have enough to kill him. Never mind. Our army's fully replenished, so let's go and hit the Fallen Gates. Maybe we'll destroy this building, actually, because we're building another one somewhere else. Because I want to put defenses there. Which are going to be needed. Alright, let's go and take this out. Declare war! Yes. Auto resolve. Perfect. Oh. I want to sack it. We're going to do it. Sacked it. Let's go in. Occupy it. We needed the money. Upgrade that. Get rid of that. I don't really need more archers. We can always build more of those buildings later. I need to get... Well, actually, no. Cancel that. Keep that building. That'll be useful, actually. Then we need public order and corruption removal. Because that'll go away, that'll be good. Okay. You're moving in over here. If they take another one or two buildings, we'll do it. Okay. You're coming in for mount. You're coming in here. Alright. We can forge something. What can we do? Serve might. And no. I'm saving my jars for these units, because I'd like to get them. This is what I want more than anything, is to get him and these riders. That'd be good. But this army capacity, if we could build up the funds, which is just ridiculous. Alright, we'll end the turn there. That'll work. Alright. Alright. The Hexel are pretty much equal with us. But we're gonna go attack the Fallen Gates. If anything, we gotta get defensive structure built here at the Mirror Pool. Come on. Damage walls, awesome. Not cool. Okay. Win two battles against... Yeah, we're probably going to win plenty of battles against them. But first and foremost, three turns to get that, and that'll add a good, decent garrison. Priest. Ooh, let's get this vortex.
Attend your king, slave.
Move up.
Your king demands.
We'll do the same thing as last time. It'll be easier because we have anti-infantry with us. They have cavalry with spears, but the thing is, they're going to be fighting them on a city wall, so it doesn't matter. And if they sally out, we have more cavalry. We have chariots and chariot archers. So do we go after the Hague Hall, or do we swing in and take this ancient city? We need to take that city. Here I need to upgrade this to the next level as soon as we have the funds. Which we'll probably have after we wipe this new ship. This doofus out. Because he needs to die. He's just causing public order problems and all that other fun stuff. Our legendary lord has another point. So we'll have to wait. Let's get reanimate going. Alright. They have a sizable garrison and an army there. We'll end the turn right there, though. Alright. Okay. Progress is being made on all fronts. Oh, they got another dude running around, too, now. I gotta go take out the coven too. I forgot about them. They're in the north. Eventually. Failure. Excellent. Yeah, I know he's raiding, and it's annoying me. What are you? Oh, you're a Tomb Prince. We're getting armor for you. As much as I... Oh, wait, there's a new building here. Where is the temple? Oh, that's back one. Money, please. Or actually, do you have any special buildings? I didn't check. No, you don't. Okay, just money then. And more money.
Greatness comes. This king of greatest dynasty.
Alright, you go on in. Yeah, declare war. Go. And we have a garrison coming in. Why are they so strong? Oh god, this monster. Okay. Okay. That's gonna be different to take out. We'll fight the battle. We should be okay. Alright. This is gonna be trickier than I thought. Open plains. Gotta take those archer cavalry down first. I have one unit of spears, which should be effective against these guys, but there's a lot to do against this army. Oh, our reinforcements are coming from across the battlefield, too. Joy. Let's do that. Where's the spider? Giant threat. Philobaston is definitely going to be a threat as well. Okay, end battle. Unit 3, make your move. Are you the big, oh yeah, there's my, the bombardiers. Oh wait, they're all grouped up. Go in, go in, go in, go in. Drop! Get the catapult. Everyone's going in. Come on. Where's our spear unit? Why is the spear unit not moving? Oh my god. Come on. Terror tactics is all we've got. Break them and break them hard. If they break, don't let them come back. Turn them around. Let's go, boys. Come on. Spearmen, I need you. Archers, just keep doing work. Where's our bird unit? Nope, bring them in. Guys, go help out. Come on. Just break that thing. You guys do that. Alright. Okay, that spider's breaking. Kill that now. Spear unit. Go for the Fellor Bastodon. Ugh, Jeez. Come on. Kill as many as you can. Do not let anything that you can... Don't let anything escape that doesn't need to escape. Spread out. Guys, do that. Keep massacring them as much as possible. Cavalry, do what you can against them. Turn these guys around. That cavalry's gonna get away, so start fighting there. No, you guys continue that. Spearmen, turn around. You don't let him get away. I need archers up front and center now. Wait, we have cavalry sitting around? Why is our cavalry sitting around? Oh my gosh. Cavalry, go do something here. Archers, make his life terrible. You guys, go here. Do what you can. Do what you can. Where's this Karen unit? Perfect. Come on. Oh, that spider. If that spider doesn't. If that spider dies, it makes life so much easier. I don't think it's gonna die, though. I think it's too strong for what we have here. But we did do a ton of damage to them. We didn't really take too bad of casualties. I think we lost any units, actually. Maybe, actually, two cavalry. But we can retrain those. At least they're broken. Oh, it's gonna make it out. Alright, I don't think we're going to do anything good. We'll have to end it here. There we go. Close victory, my butt. Oh, we did lose two horses. Oh well, we'll retrain them. They lost more than half their army. Alright, here we go. Well done. Well done. Alright. They have just under 130. 129. Not too bad. We should be able to finish them off. Alright.
I alone shall restore Mehekara. Unleash these slaves.
Almost 800. Yeah, we gotta take that money.
Onward, soldiers.
That should be enough to let us finish them off right there. And we lost another cavalry unit. Course.
Unleash these slaves.
Okay.
I always
let's get more money.
Bathe me in power. Land of the dead.
You guys go in there. Recruit. Perfect. And actually. Let's merge those guys up and recruit one more view. Get them in here. Perfect. Oh, ice rock. Let's see.
Fight amongst. Close the scrolls.
Okay. Alright. Do we have anything that we can upgrade that I want to upgrade? Oh, the growth building. Yeah, let's put the money into it for now. Just to get some growth going. That army is just chilling. If I move the forces out, we're probably gonna have... Yeah, that corruption's killing us, and our military is the only thing keeping us alive right now with plus 5. The next turn, that'll... Actually, that should offset it a little bit. So let's move in. We'll move up. And we're gonna raid. Alright. Alright. We will do Root Marcher now. Two turns, you'll be ready to move out. Alright, and that'll be an in turn there. Hinder replenishment? Is the cult gonna move up and attack us? Nope. We gotta keep him off the ice ridge for now. Probably gonna march on us eventually. Pull back. Oh, they're corrupting that. That's getting corrupted pretty good. All right.
For Nehekara.
One more turn.
Nehekara will be mine.
Okay, we'll have defenses next turn. And that'll be ready in 2. I'll just do another end turn quick. The war with the Cult of Pleasure is kind of at a standstill. That's for sure. We're just waiting to see who makes the first move. They're defending Hague Hall, which I don't want to attack. If we attack from the south, maybe that'll work. Alright. Assault. Oh, critical failure. Good.
All shall perish. Destroy all. To battle for the Creator God.
There you go. Probably should start saving up for that. Well, that pays off in, like, 9 turns.
Address me as your highness.
How's the city's defense? That's a strong. Let's see. Alright. He has an army of 15 coming our way. Do we want to attack this and risk it? We'll probably attack this next episode, guys, because that'll be a pretty long battle. Let's see, is there anything that we can upgrade or do? That's good. Let's move up. We'll go back to raiding. And then I think actually we are going to end this episode here. Just because I don't want to get into this battle currently. Because that'll probably be like a 10 plus minute fight. Just because of the number of units they have. With that being said, if you enjoyed, please drop a like below. No obligation to do so. It just helps me know what content you're enjoying. What content you're not enjoying. If you're not enjoying the content, please feel free to drop a dislike. Just so it also lets me know if I am not doing the right stuff for the channel, or if you think my strategy is wrong, or if you're not actually liking the content I'm selecting. With that being said, ciao for now.